everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I thought I'd do a Maya haul and try on video. Recently I went shopping at Maya with my mum and we bought a couple of things, so I will show you what I got and then try it on for you so you can see how it looks on me. So we're in the middle of spring, coming into summer here in Australia, so I thought I needed some more summery touches to add to my wardrobe. So first thing I'm going to show you is the shirt that I got. This is a Levi's t-shirt. So it's a white t-shirt and then has Levi's written in blue with orange and blue stripes either side of it. I got this in an extra small because I'm an extra small. I think just having some plain t-shirts just to wear casually with jeans or shorts would look good with denim. Yeah, white t-shirt from Levi's because I liked it. And also it was on sale, so a lot of these things were on sale, which is why I got them. Because I like to get things on sale because I like to save money. Right, next thing. Now, this was also on sale. It's a little cropped singlet with wide holes. I don't think it took very much fabric to make this. It's very small. Again, this is in a size extra small. And I got this because I actually have hardly any singlets. Like, I have about two other singlets, I think, and they're probably both too small for me. I don't really wear singlets that much because I have this, like, I'm paranoid about getting sunburn. I really don't like my shoulders to be exposed too much, but singlets are a lot cooler in summer, and especially little ones like this I think would be really good to throw on over swimmers or as an outfit. And I really like the little Calvin it's got written at the bottom. I think that's cute. Could be worn with lots of things, and I like the color gray at the moment. Next thing is this, which is a little off the shoulder top from Steel. This was also greatly reduced in price and I really like it. I don't know, I really like the colors. I really like how it's like off the shoulder, but it's also cropped. I think it looks really summery, and I don't know, I just really like it. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Right, on to jumpers, jackets. I don't really know what the difference between those two things are. The first jumper slash jacket, I think this is a jacket actually, is this, which is from G Star Raw, and I got it in a size small. On the back, it says Raw with a little dragon, which is so cute. I love it. I really like this. It's a very light material as well, which I think will be really good coming into spring and summer because it's quite warm inside, but also it's very light and could be worn as a jacket in spring and summer when it's a bit colder in the evenings. And yeah. Next jumper. I think this might be a jumper as opposed to a jacket. So this wasn't really for summer. This is more for winter next year. It is also slightly big, but again, it was on sale. Did I mention that the Raw jacket was on sale? Because that was on sale too. This was on sale and it is Le Coq Sportif. It's this little kind of sporty jacket. It's very warm and it's really, really nice material, and I think it will be good for next winter to wear with jeans. But as I said, I got it slightly big so I could wear it for next winter because I'm still growing. But I really like it, I think it's cool. I also like this splash of red in the middle of it. And yeah, I like it. Okay, last item is
Trying to reach down without this sliding up. Okay, last item is a pair of pants. In summer, normally I just wear little denim shorts every single day because it's just so hot and I just get a pair of denim shorts that I like and just wear them because I like denim shorts. Anyway, I saw these. Now, I don't know how I'm gonna hold them up properly. You will be able to see them when I try them on, but these were not on sale. They were a little bit on the pricey side, but they're really, really nice. They're basically these khaki pants. I don't know what this style of pant is called, but it's got little things at the bottom and then looks like this, two pockets on the back, and it's made of a really light material, and I think they'll be perfect for spring and summer and something different to wear as opposed to shorts, but that still keeps you nice and cool because it gets very hot here in Australia. That was not an Australian accent, was it? No. So that is everything that I got from Maya. I will link those clothes down below if I can find them, because I didn't get them from online. I got them from the shops, but you can still probably find them online. You know, what am I doing with my hands? Anyway, yeah, I'll link them down below if I can, so you can go check them out if you like them. I really hope you've enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. If you've enjoyed it, then remember to give it a thumbs up and comment down below your favorite item of clothing. And yeah. Oh yeah, subscribe to my channel, please. That would be great. I have lots of great and exciting videos planned for this channel, so please subscribe so you don't miss any of my videos, and to make sure that you get notified as soon as a video goes up, you can also click the notification button down below. Subscribing and turning notifications on is completely free. And thank you so much for watching. I will see you again very soon.